analyzer actually is not too far away, million miles away from us at halftime. And there was a few question marks, John, on Jason Power, or Jason Quinn, actually, in the first half. There are allegations, let me say allegations, that he spat at Paul Galvin in the first half.
But getting back to that spitting incident, Galvin wiped his face passing, and he even commented to Owen Mulligan that your man has spat in him.
Well, let us stress there are allegations rather than fact. It's mentioned in the press area here in Croke Park.